White House has rolled out a plan to vaccinate children ages 5 to 11. The Biden administration says there is enough Pfizer vaccine to vaccinate all 28 million children nationwide. The shots will be distributed in smaller doses with smaller needles to make it easier for pediatricians and pharmacists to administer to kids. White House officials said 15 million doses will be ready to ship within a week. The vaccine first needs official authorization, though, from the FDA.